We haven't been able to be in touch with anybody in Haiti.
Tonight, Dr. Stephen-Schroering is worried about the patients in these pictures. These are some of the people the doctor has treated during his two visits to Haiti.
When you live in Haiti, when you get up in the morning, it's not, you don't think about what I'm going to do on Wednesday or Thursday or Friday. It's all about, where do I get water today? Where do I get food today? They live one day at a time.
The doctor works with the nonprofit World Harvest Missions to treat the needy of Haiti. When Schroering isn't in Haiti, he's working here at Lehigh-Regional Medical Center. Now, Schroering and Lehigh-Regional are teaming up to make sure these people survive the disaster.
Without our help, you know, who's going to hear the cries of Haiti?
Some of those people lack some of the basic necessities, just like food and water, and we want to be able to supply them with whatever we can during this time of crisis.
Lehigh Regional is taking donations of dry food, toiletries, and money. All donations will go straight to the people of Haiti.
I think we all have a responsibility to have a focus beyond ourselves.
The doctor says he's waiting for donations and waiting to hear from his patients he cares so much about.